What's going on, Omnibuddies? Mitch here, and today we are looking at the 20th anniversary edition of The Amazing Screw-On Head and Other Curious Objects by Mike Mignola, Katie Mignola, and colors by Dave Stewart. This is a gorgeous library edition hardcover that ranges for $39.99 MSRP, and it has 40 extra pages of new material in this. That includes a 19 page, I believe it is, extra new story that Mike has written, and it has a ton of story notes, concept sketches, promo pieces, great illustrations, a lot of extra stuff that you wouldn't be getting from the original hardcover or trade paperback editions that have been out and really out of print for a while. And those editions were more premier hardcover and smaller trade paperback, so this thing is in gorgeous, beyond oversized art. Take a look. First off, there's a ton of great stories in this book. They all revolve around the character, the Amazing Screw-On Head, and he is tasked right away in the first issue by President Lincoln to go stop this evil emperor who's, you know, going into ancient tombs and summoning demons and doing all this crazy stuff. Hey, going into different dimensions inside of a turnip. It's crazy. It's curious. There is tons of crazy objects and things going on. It is just a fun book. If you are into the Mignolaverse, into Hellboy, into BPRD or Abe Sapien, Witchfinder, any of those books, you'll love this book. It is completely separate from the rest of the Mignolaverse, so you don't have to have any prior knowledge going into it, which is super nice. You just get a really good taste and feel for Mike Mignola and his writing style and him just having a lot of fun, because this was all stuff that, well, except for the new story that he wrote for it, but this was mostly all stuff that he wrote before he got into Hellboy and the entirety of the Mignolaverse, and I guess the outer verse of the Mignolaverse too. But what's really cool is one of these stories is not just by Mike Mignola, but it was also written in part by his daughter, Katie Mignola. She was 7 years old when she helped him write this story. So there's some really cool family stuff in here, just tied together. And I gotta say, Dave Stewart's colors in this book are phenomenal. They live up to the classic Hellboy Mignola verse coloring. I know Dave Stewart's worked on a ton of Hellboy and BPRD stuff before, so you're really getting that feel that you would from any of the other books, even though this isn't tied in with it. So it is a great stepping stone into the Mignolaverse and into Mike himself and his brain, because you don't have to have that prior knowledge. You don't have to have an understanding of it. You can just get a good feel. And hey, this is a great segue into getting into those books. Pick up those library editions of Hellboy, get into BPRD. They're doing those awesome trade paperback compendium omnibus that collect everything in chronological reading order, so they're perfect. Yes, they're trade paperback, but they are organized so well, and these stories are so great, and this is kind of the beginning of it all. The final part, part four, The Great Unpublished Curiosity, is such a cool story in that it's really just told through imagery. There's really no text in it at all, other than like emphasis words or noises. But you just kind of take it in and watch and participate in these stories. It is so beautifully illustrated and told without any voices. I love when authors and artists can do this. I appreciate it so much, and they pulled it off wonderfully. The extras in this book are all over the place throughout the book, not all over the place in quality, because the quality is amazing in telling about the characters and the designs and story art. like the story notes and the sketchbook is just gorgeous. I love Mignola's sketchbooks. He has some of the coolest looking just sketches without inks, just those pencils. So beautiful to look at. And again, in this library edition, they are oversized and gorgeous. You're not going to want to miss out on this book. Make sure to pick it up anywhere you can. Hit up Organic Price Books. Use my code Omnibuddy for $2 off every order. Support the channel, save yourself some money, and support a great local business like OPB. And get this book. Do yourself that favor.